matter.
An update to a story we brought you last week on WDSU. A mother facing charges after her 10-month-old baby died after being left in a hot car. Hannah Faith Cormier was booked with cruelty to juveniles and second-degree murder. The incident happened in the Lake Charles area Tuesday. Investigators interviewed the mother, who indicated that she was called into work and inadvertently left the child in the car.